Here we go. Five shrines left to get. And then Calamity Ganon. So I looked up where the last shrines are and put pins close to where they would be. And as you can see, they are pretty near other shrines, which is no wonder why I wasn't finding them, because I was looking around in open places. This is the only one that's not really near anything. But I guess I just assumed I would have been able to see it. But I don't know, maybe it's a puzzle. So we'll just go ahead and start with this one, I guess. Just fly down into that. Because I would have just kept looking in all the wrong places. That's why I have to look stuff up. Okay, so the green is this way. So let's see where it is. Oh, is that it, like underneath? I don't know. Actually. But it should be close to where I put that green pin. Okay. That's a good sign. Oh, there it is. What's it gonna be? Power of fire. Huh. Nice. I like fire. Let me get out a torch, though, so I don't accidentally hurt Mop-chan. Can I just knock this over? I feel like I did this shrine. Why do I? Like, this feels super familiar. Oh, wow. Like, oh, yeah, because I got rid of. I don't have a sledgehammer right now. See if I can save my arrow. Yes. Lots of torches. Okay. I'm guessing I just need to use that to. Down. I wonder if. Oh, I think I tried this already. They can't burn their own ropes. Right? I can do that. Smash it into the ceiling. Ah, crap. Okay, well, I saw that up there. Actually, this is so easy. What the heck? Okay, let me drop the bow I have equipped, which is this one. Yeah, I'll do that. I don't even have to use fire, and even though I like it, I'm just gonna do this the easy way. Whoop. There we go. Cause my... accidentally broke that torch. Okay, well that wasn't hard. Yeah, that was resourceful, wasn't it? I didn't solve it the intended way. Where's the fire? Haha. I don't know. I didn't use it. Alright, let's get rid of that green pin. And we'll go for this orange one next. Let's see what the closest spot will be. Because that's behind the waterfall. Probably this one. I heard that. Let's go up this tree. See you. Yeah, he thought you had me. Mm-hmm. Leave me alone. I'm not doing anything to you. Closer. No shrine detection happening here. So I wonder if this is a puzzle. Oh, there we go. Is it down there? Probably this. Looks like a pretty secret cave to me. Okay, well, there's some stuff in here. No, a cave within a cave, eh? Oh, just another chest. Okay, well, that shrine is getting close. No, 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 no. No, stop that, you. Just trying to pick mushrooms. Okay. Let's go onto the land. Look around for what can be seen. Any more? Oh, what's that? It's hard to tell. Leave me alone. Oh, he picked up the bomb and threw it at me. Oh, that was kind of funny. I've never seen that before. How do you guys like it? Okay. Oh, there's a thing. Does that lead to a tunnel? Perhaps? Oh, okay, it's just right here. As you can see, my pins were not super accurate. Oh! Okay, well, I'll be right back. I need to grab my Joy-Cons. Okay. That should work. Okay, this isn't too bad so far. Oh no, this one looks scary. Gosh, this Joy-Con is not at all where its normal position is. Oh. There. Okay, let's get that chest. Oh, it's a good thing I got that. Oh my gosh. I didn't even realize there was a locked door in here. That would have been most unfortunate to make it across and then find out I need... Oh my gosh, dude. Is that gonna be good enough? Like that? I don't know how that's not sliding. It's so weird playing with Joy-Cons. Especially without the, like, any kind of grip on it. Not even the little, like, slider. It just feels wrong. Oh, nice, okay. Any treasures? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Joy-Cons down. Regular controller back. Oh yeah, I forgot to fix that right stick issue. I wonder what's causing it to stick. So it only sticks when it's turning to the right. Back and forth a lot to see if that'll like loosen it up. Not really. Yeah, it's still it's so weird. And I guess this was just a cheap USB controller, so. It's lasted me a while. A year. Which is actually not super great. Okay, next we'll go to the Gerudo one. This is probably closest. Some warm clothes, or yeah. And then we'll put on the sand boots. Pretty convenient to have those right now. Oh, boo. If you can climb the cacti. Didn't matter, I guess. Short enough. Oh, Molduga. Did it swallow the shrine? Ha! Ha! Probably. Okay, let's get might as well use this. Oh, I'm gonna be cold now. Boo. Let's put warm pants on. Sand pants and warm this. Get out of here. Well, it didn't swallow the shrine, so now I don't really know. Kill this. this guy, though. Oh, probably something to do with this. These torches. It's gonna be a puzzle shrine. A. Do I have to, like, light them in order from smallest to biggest or something? Because they all look small except the tall one. Well, it's a good thing I've got my own way to light fires. I'll just use the torch from here. Onwards. This just two more. Oops. Accidental hop. Oh, it's just a blessing. Huh. Oh, thank you. Okay, next, we'll go up this way. We'll start with the purple and end with the red. Here we go. It's like underneath this overhang thing. Aha! Another stone door I need to knock down, eh? I actually kind of remember this. Too bad I don't have snow boots. Might as well make Link extra warm and toasty. Where's the snowballs? Where are they? There's gotta be some snowballs.
Urbosa's glory is ready.
Oh, here we go. Oh man, these are so little. Woo! Okay. Ugh. One more of those. That one did not go as far. Which makes sense because it's a lot bigger. Okay. Let's try. Well, I'll just drop it right here, I guess. And see how this goes. Be free. Do a good. Should probably follow it a little bit. Ah, nope, that didn't hit it. Wait. No, if it was right in front of it, I could have smacked it into it. Okay. Here we go again. Is this a Korok under here? No. I wonder if I could use this rock and just hit it really hard. Probably not. All right, let's make another snowball. Okay, well, I have, what, seven more attempts, including this one? So. Okay, make this one a little bit bigger to start with. And I will also throw it on a different track. Oh, now that rock's in the way, though. Hopefully that doesn't mess things up too much. Go, my snowball. Strike true. Oh, is that it? Did it go in front of the door? No. Okay. Well, let's see if I can just use stasis to fix this. Okay. Okay, hopefully that'll knock it over, but not too far. Okay. Pretty much perfect. And now I just need to stasis slam it into the door. Okay. If that doesn't knock down the door. What the? Woo! Okay. Follow the path so I know which one to throw it down and hope it actually rolls all the way down. So right here. Where is that compared to the snowballs? This is where we strike. Okay. Oh man, they're all the way up here, aren't they? Yeah. Ooh. Oh, looks like one respawned. That's nice. To our strike position and hope that this works. Okay, Snowball, may your path be true. Have a good view of the door, too. Please. That was way softer than the one I hit. My gosh. That just barely tapped the door. I destroyed that thing. Jeez. Come on, Link. Come on, Mop-chan. Do the trick. Oh. Snowboard kids. Alright. Let's see what kind of puzzle this is. Not only one left after this. Tandem. Do I just have to shoot this down? Thank you. Okay, which way do I want to go first? Probably this way. Looks like all I have to do is to shoot that one down. Thank you. Ooh, nice. Alright, and then another, just one of these, just... Oh ho ho! Okay. Well, this one's a little bit trickier. Well, not super. As long as I can shoot fast enough. See those arrows again. Aha! Got one of them. Aha! Both! Nice. Got to keep all my arrows from that. That was a good puzzle. Okay, only one left. go back to that tower and then glide down there, I think. Oh, this tower might be closer, actually. They look pretty same distance. Yeah. But see, this is by a whole bunch of things. No wonder I didn't. Or this one that I'm going to, anyway. Like, no wonder I wasn't looking around here anymore. Wow, okay. There we go. Oh, okay. This is it, the last one. Just a blessing again. How nice. Thank you. You have at last conquered all of our trials. Having fulfilled our purpose, we monks bestow upon you this, the warrant of the true hero. You must now depart for the Forgotten Temple. The Forgotten Temple? Oh my gosh. Okay. Ah, didn't know that was gonna happen, so I guess there's something else to do now. Let's see what it is. Ha! Huh. Okay, let me look at this. Head to the Forgotten Temple where the oldest goddess... Where the oldest statue of the goddess stands to see what they have left for you there. Would that be the one in the Temple of Time? Let me get rid of that. I would guess so? This is the closest to the Temple of Time. Well, let's see. The oldest god. Actually, that's probably the one. Oh, okay. There's actually a place called the Forgotten Temple, I think. And it's where all those guardians are. And I was like, it would be funny if there was a Korok up here. Yeah, that's where I need to go. Okay, that's up this way, I think. There we go. There it is. Good job, memory. You're doing work. Doing what you're supposed to do. Ooh! Treasure chests. Ooh! Aha! Nice. That's cool. Let's see what that looks like. Nice. Okay. Anyway. Heart containers. Another. You should not seek to increase this any further. Go and bring peace. Huh. Okay, well, let's go to the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Get an ancient short sword to show the kid. Because I want to finish his side quest at least. Okay, ancient short sword. Yes. Okay, I'll also get some more ancient arrows. Just in case I need them. Okay. Then let's equip that, take a picture, and then show the kid. Actually, no, just drop it so I don't damage it. Only 40? Okay. Hey, kid, I got a weapon to show ya. Where is it? Sit till noon. And hope that it's not raining. morning, so I'll set till noon again. Hope that it's not raining. Because I don't want to look for that kid's house. There we go. Nice and sunny. Where are you, kid? I got a weapon to show you. Down I come from the sky. Hey! Hmm? Oh! Isn't that the ancient short sword? You remembered our promise. Thanks. Let me see. Go ahead. Whoa! The real thing is really the real deal! Thank you. Take this as a token of my thanks. Oh, nice. That was for my grandpa. He always said, give it to the one who can show you the real deal. So don't worry about it. Thanks for showing me so many things. I'm sure my grandpa is super happy wherever he is. Bye! Okay. That was nice. Well. Alrighty then. Let's look at what other side quests, see if there's any other ones I feel like doing. Raw recipe. Yeah, I found a cookbook. Oh, was I supposed to take a picture of it? Probably. Yeah. Not doing that. Not doing that. Not doing that. I kind of want to see what this was. Okay, let's look for that. The Outpost Ruins. Where's that? It seems like it would be by Fort Hotano, maybe? Oh, there. Outpost Ruins. Whoops. Where is that? That is not by Fort Hotano, silly. Hey, Brody. I'm just doing a couple side quests to see what I get. And then it's off to Ganon. Get our mop out. And put some different clothes on. Climbing gear. Alright. Okay, let's find that treasure. Seriously, dude, you're gonna bother me now? Do you realize how close I am to the end? And you wanna bother me? Well, that was good timing, so now it can recharge while I'm messing around. Okay, let's find that treasure. Have a EX symbol on it. Swap it out. Underground, would it? Oh. Oh wait, that's just a shield. Aha. No, that's just a shield again. Aha. No, still no. Huh. Yeah, that's not DLC treasure. Let's see. Let me look at what the thing says. Somewhere in the outpost ruins, yeah. Man, there's a lot of stuff in the outpost ruins. How am I not finding any of it? How big is the outpost ruins? I guess it could technically involve that thing. But that's east post ruins there, so probably not that. Maybe this thing. Let's go look at that, I guess. And just try to keep an eye out for treasure. Watch there just be a whole bunch of treasure in one spot. That'd be weird. On the wrong side. Still no treasure. Come on, treasure, where are you? Man. Oh. That's cool. I didn't know. I didn't expect that to work. Okay, well, let's do that to the other guardians then. Man. Thank you. for that one. Okay, nothing underneath that one. Oh, seriously, where's the treasure? Dude. Okay, still no treasure. Oh. Wow, okay. So, crap. Okay, well, let's look at this sign, I guess, since I'm just here. Twin Peaks, like Hylia. Oh, well, that's disappointing. I was hoping for treasure. Welp, let's go. Huh. Kill this guy because he's walking towards us. The audacity! My goodness. Okay. And then let's go make some food. And then go beat up Yanana. Let's see. Which way do I wanna. I'll do some cooking at my house. And then we go to Hyrule Castle. Not like I really need it, but whoops. I'll cook a couple armloads of chicken. Okay, that didn't. There we go. Alright. And then let's cook some defense and offense food, I guess. let's look at my food. Got some defense up. Hearty foods. Yeah, that should be plenty good. I want that sledgehammer. So we're gonna get rid of... the Thunder Spear, I think. Yep. Okay. Let us organize. There we go. All right. Off to Federal Castle. The finale. Spot. Hey, leave me alone. Jeez, how far away was I from the castle? I thought I was like right next to it. I wonder if I can walk up this thing. Probably not. Oh. Nope, okay. Yeah, well, we're not going in through the front way. We're gonna go around. Although, at this rate, I could have just warped to the, docks. Gonna collect some more luminous stones. Because they're shiny. Well, you have to make sure to have the mop out. Oh, arrows. Never too late to stock up on more arrows. Oh crap, I was gonna go to Terrytown. And see if he restocked on arrows back there. Oh well, I'm already here. Oh, good start. Okay, let's eat some of that random stuff I've got. I wanna be at max health. Well, let's go for a ride. Goes. Probably to the docks. Is that where I am? Is that where I actually am? I should have just warped here. My goodness. Oh no, okay, good. I'm inside now. Alright. Now, without using the map, let's see how well I can navigate. Aha! Bundle of arrows. Yeah. Yeah, you stay in there. You leave me alone. Aha. Well, crap. That didn't go through like I hoped it would. There. Seriously throwing rocks at me, dude? Okay. Watch how stealthy I can be. I'm gonna stealth my way into this castle. Or I could have just gone through the front door. My gosh, there are so many better ways I could have done this, apparently. Oh well. This is the Mop Man Link way. Our trusty Mop Mop Chan, we shall not be defeated. Mop Chan, yeah. Aha, some more arrows, perhaps. Yes, nice. Yeah, I've been getting a pretty good amount of bomb arrows lately. Aha, is this an entrance I see? Foul fiends. Know you not who I am? Whoa! The stealth. Not really stealth, just avoidance, I guess. That looks like a room in there. Is this somewhere I've been? Aha, that's the library. Well, hey, get out. Okay, I don't want to be in the library. So, back up we go. I'm guessing I just want to get to the middle. I don't exactly know how to do that, and I'm not using the map. Oh, you dare. Because this map is too big, and I'm already bad enough with maps. So, this is what we do. Wow, that was... I'm glad I climbed that. Shit. Okay, now from here, we go up again. Aha! Forsooth. My entrance. Sanctum. This totally seems like it. Oh, well, something's happening. Where's the mop?
Link. I'm sorry, but my power isn't strong enough. I can't hold it.
Oh, dang, we're falling far. Oh my gosh. What a monstrosity. We don't even have our mop to comfort us. Why has he gotta go first?
This will be our final opportunity. We will not fail.
Let's go, little guy. Now, open up wide, Ganon.
A 100 years in the making. Hold on. Our moment has arrived.
Thanks, guys. I'll take it from here. Ooh, he mad now. Oh no. Okay, let's actually switch bows so we can get a whole bunch of arrows flying at him. Where is it? Put on my more defense clothes. Get off that wall, you freak. Oh, okay. Okay, two. Well then. That's gonna hurt, isn't it? Oh, I dodged it. Ah, didn't dodge that. Aha! Take what? Was one of my arrows on the ground? What could I have taken? Ouch! My mob! Mob turn! I do not know how I'm supposed to... I have to wait for him to melee hit me so Daruk's protection can save me. Okay. Sorry, Mob Chan, but I need to get you safe. Ow. Okay, well that didn't work. That didn't work either. Hit me. Whoops. Crap. Okay, well, food time. Just to be safe. Ah! Hit me. Dude! There we go. Alright. That's done. Happening.
Ganon. Ganon was born out of a dark past. He is a pure embodiment of the ancient evil that is reborn time and time again. Given up on mankind.
creation and assumed his pure, enraged form. If set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before.
Thanks for the horse.
I entrust you with the bow of light, a powerful weapon in the face of evil.
Bow inventory's full.
You may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power or all of your memories. But courage need not be removed, for it is never forgotten.
Ooh, that was cool. Okay. Can't take a picture of this. Whoo, boy, that's strong. I like that. Okay, let me... Dude, hold on. Let me get my proper equipment out, okay? Now, for this final showdown. This is the essence of Mopman Link! You fiend! Together with Mop-chan, I am unstoppable! Why did you do that, horse? That's why I don't like horses. That's a weird tail, dude. Or like a piggy creature. Oh, where's that going? Not at me. What a dummy. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna guess the last one's in his face. It's gotta be on his face, this last one. There we go. What the heck? I am totally hitting that.
Use his attack to your advantage.
Ouch. Crap. Oh, I can use the Master Sickle. After I beat this, I might do a little bit more, but I'm planning on playing some other stuff. I have a game that I ordered last year that's supposed to be arriving today, so I'm probably going to start that tomorrow. What the heck? Come on. Okay, come on. What the heck? You better not be telling me I have to parry that. Because that's not happening. Ah! I'm glad this seems to have unlimited arrows. I have been doing that! What do you think? You were watching me this whole time, but now you're not? I like that picture better. See, he just closes it. What are you talking about, Zelda? Oh my gosh, this is frustrating. You have got to be freaking kidding me. It finally opened up wide and I missed my chance because I was being stupid and collecting wood.
Shoot from on high.
The roof protection is now ready to roll.
Do it, Link.
Oh, finally. Gosh. Nice.
keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. I always thought... No, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link. The hero of Hyrule. May I ask, do you really remember me?
Sure do. Oh, I'm so glad Mop Chan got to be in the ending instead of the Master Sword. Are there gonna be like little scenes during this? I wonder. That'd be cool. Yeah, nice. I hope it shows, like, what the new, quote-unquote, not champions, but, like, the people who helped, like, what they're up to now. Where are they now? Prince Sidon is as handsome as ever. Yunobo runs a... pharmacy. Aha! There he is. Where he can help take care of the back pain of his chief. Man, I don't know if... Like, I kind of want to try Master Mode, but at the same time, I'm not somebody who likes to do things that are challenging just because they're challenging. Like, if there's something I get for it, then maybe, but otherwise I just more prefer the experience over frustrating myself. But maybe in the future I'll do a Master Mode. Who knows? I don't. Yeah, there we go. Look at that guy. What a winning smile. That'd be cool if there was, like, another picture taken with Link and Zelda and all the new people. So, Yunobo, Sidon, Rito guy, and Gerudo girl. I don't know their names. But that would be cool. And then put it up in your house next to the other picture. That would be, I think it would be hilarious if the Breath of the Wild sequel was like, it plays like this one, but it's more of a Rune Factory type of game where there, yeah, there's like fighting and stuff, but your goal is to like help the people restore like the land after having defeated Ganon, and it's a bit more on the peaceful side. And you can, there's like a dating system and stuff. I think that would be so cool and funny. I'm sure that's not what it's going to be, but that would be super cool if it was. And there's skills like fishing and cooking, can plant crops and whatnot, do farming. That would be super cool. Now I want that. Because the Rune Factory 4 special comes out in, what's today? 14th. Comes out in 11 days. I also pre-bought that last year. The only games I'm getting this year are probably going to be stuff I ordered last year. I don't have money. I'm going to have to cancel my Final Fantasy VII remake. That guy, yeah, let's get him in a picture. But I'm excited for the Rune Factory 4 special. I'm sure I will play that on stream. And then my game that's supposed to be arriving today is Azur Lane, Crosswave, I think is what it's called. Boo, get out of here, Revali. Boo. Get off screen faster. God. There we go. There's also a game on Steam that came out like a couple days ago called Philophobia, The Fear of Love. That looked pretty interesting, but it also looked super hard. But the con just the title caught my interest. So maybe if it's on sale sometime, I would want to get that when I have money for that. Actually, I have a gift card for Steam. Aha. DLC was super cool. I'm glad I finally played it. Good job, Nintendo. There we go. That's our hero right there. Oh, that's cool.
We'll make our way to Zora's domain. Divine Beast Varuta looks like it's stopped working. Let's investigate the situation. Mipha's father. I believe he would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure. Although Ganon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do, and so many painful memories that we must bear. I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory. Perhaps even beyond, but it all must start with us. Let's be off.
Looks like, where's my mop? Where's Mop Chan? Mop Chan!
I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword. I suppose it would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years. I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.
Oh, lots of those flowers. Nice. Man, I totally want a Rune Factory-style Breath of the Wild sequel now. Restoring the castle, restoring the towns, stuff like that. That sounds so cool. Alright. Let me just do continue and see what it... Okay, I have a star now. Let's see what it does if I do that. Is it just going to continue me right before I stepped into the trigger? Probably. Oh no, now I'm somewhere that I don't know. Leave the area, yes. Okay, well, that is Breath of the Wild. Not 100%, but all DLC, not random stuff, but like the quests and whatnot I did. The Ballad of Champions and the Trial of the Sword. And got all the shrines. So, that's cool. Let's go to our house. And that's where I'll save, I guess. And end things. I might stream more today. I'm not sure yet. Just... depends on what I'm feeling like doing, I guess. Because I know I want to start Azure Lane. Once that arrives, pretty much. And I kind of don't want to start another Switch game because Rune Factory is coming out in less than 2 weeks. And I want to start that once that comes out. So... let us just admire the house of the hero. Here we are. Mops abound. Got some nice shields. Yeah, that would be so cool if they had like another picture right here or something. Or on the side of the window. I don't know. I think that would be cool. But anyway. Yeah. Let me see if I can actually jump up on that. This is kind of a silly, stupid way to end this game. But anyway, yep. Now we just get to yeah, like upgrading a house and stuff, like, and just going around and doing requests for people, fishing without just using bombs, or with using bombs. But maybe there's like special things where you can't use bombs or whatever, and like fixing up the towns, making safe passageways, like hiring soldiers and training them or something like that to protect people. I don't know. That sounds super cool to me. I think that would be a really cool game. But I'm sure whatever Breath of the Wild sequel is... It shows the percentage of the map. Oh, okay. Let's see what my percentage is. 53! Wow! Oh, that's so good. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I'm barely over half. Well... I mean, I do only have, like, 360 or less, 340-something Koroks, so I'm not surprised. I have less than half of those. And then a bunch of side quests that I didn't do because I don't care enough to right now. But yeah, whatever Breath of the Wild sequel is, I'm sure it will be super good. But for now, that is all I'm going to be doing on Breath of the Wild. And again, I don't know exactly when the next time... I know as long as my game actually arrives today, I will be starting tomorrow with Azur Lane. Other than that, it will be... just up to how I'm feeling, I guess, about what I do. But thank you, everybody, for joining me for this. This was definitely fun to play for my second time, first time on Switch, and first time doing DLC, and first time getting all shrines, so that's cool. I don't know how long it'll be before I play again. I'm sure I will at some point. But yeah. Definitely a very, 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 very good game. So, thanks again, everybody, and hope y'all have a enjoyable day or night, depending on time zones and all that. And take care. Till next time. Bye-bye.